makeup. Don't do that. I just spent 20 minutes trying to make this color perfect, and you just screwed it up. Typical. We have guests coming tonight.
Guests? You consider Rick a guest. He's Julie's fiancé.
Does he live here? No. Therefore, he's a guest.
Why is he coming anyway? All he ever does is talk about himself.
Cut it out, you two. Jakel, can you get the drinks, please? Julie, where's Rick?
Oh, he's at water polo, but he should be here soon. And Jakel, take that back. I mean, Rick has always treated you so well. We're getting married in a couple of months. You kinda gotta get used to him being around.
Whatever.
What do you guys want to drink?
Hi, Licky Woo.
Hi, Juby.
How was your game, sweetie?
Obviously. One, scored the game-winning goal, but my quads and tries are just killing me.
Have a seat, sweetie.
Hi, Rick.
Mom, smells great.
Thanks, Rick.
So, excited for school Monday?
No.
Well, when I was in high school, I was captain of the rugby team, football team, even the soccer team. Too bad you're not good at sports, but you should try it anyway. All the girls. You get all the girls. Before I had Julie...
All the ladies wanted me. Maybe you can grow up and be just like me one day.
What, and marry my sister?